under another starry night. I'm trying to get my mind right, thoughts took my sight. So much to do, so many to listen to, but I'm just trying to be in the moment and show love to you. I mean, how many breaths are we guaranteed? 1 second your heart could be pumping, the next it might not be. I'm just trying to keep seeing you blinking. I wanna see you keep breathing, never stop is what I'm thinking. Are we just mammals, or is love real? Or do animals know what love is and humans got a bad deal? Is it human nature to hate you or want to be a neighbor? Would I kill for food or kill others to save you? These are the questions I ask myself, where the crickets sing. Am I eternal soul or just a carbon thing? These are the things I ponder, I'm sorry my mind wanders. We'll talk to love messiahs, but I've always loved the monsters.
This blood orange sky and Rorschach blossom mind returns from unknown sonic webs. Your thoughts untangle
for these nerves, would I really even feel? If it wasn't for these eyes, would I see myself steal? If it wasn't for these ears, would I really hear the lies? If it wasn't for this tongue, would it taste the salt from your cries? If it wasn't for this nose, would I smell the leaves of the seasons? If it wasn't for these words, would we even have a reason? What's a body but a symbol? What's a word but a symbol? What's a symbol but an attempt to understand reality? What's reality but a misunderstanding? Without instinct, chemicals and blood were stranded. Take the hand of my ancestors to my family tree. I admire the tumors, broken branches and golden leaves. Ask my grandmother where the fruits are. She smiles and points at my heart and says where the roots are. I start digging for the truth, my identity and me. I find a coffin in the roots, inside's a mirror. My face is all I see.